सब्जेक्ट फिजिकल एजुकेशन फॉर क्लास 12th, यूनिट 6, टेस्ट एंड मेजरमेंट इन स्पोर्ट्स। इन दिस चैप्टर वी विल कैरी ऑन द टॉपिक मोटोर फिटनेस टेस्ट और खेलो इंडिया नेशनल फिटनेस टेस्ट। इन दिस टेस्ट टुडे वी विल टेक टेस्ट आइटम नंबर 4, पार्शियल कर्ल अप टेस्ट। दिस टेस्ट इज फॉर एब्डोमिनल स्ट्रेंथ एंड एंडोरेंस which is important in back support and core stability. Equipments required for this: a flat, clean, cushioned surface, recording sheet or recording sheet, pen and audio tape, drum, etc. How to take this test? The procedure of this: at first, after the warming up, we can perform this test, and the starting position for this test is just like shown in the picture, and you can take the repetitions or counting 1, 2, 3 like that, and through that picture we can do or we can know how we have to take this test. We have to not up more than shown this picture, and we can hold this position up to the 1.5 seconds up and 1.5 seconds down with no hesitation, and are continue until exhaustion. So there is no pause regarding this exercise, and it should be in a continuous way for the abdominal muscles engaged throughout. So this is the procedure to take test. Next one, the scoring regarding it: record the total number of curl up, the completion of one complete curl up counts as one, and only the correctly performed curl up should be counted, not wrong curl up will be counted. Or it is also called the sit up is not counted if the shoulder are not raised up 2 inches. So like that we can score and count it, the sit and up, or we can say up and down counting. So through the evolution chart or table, we can evolution can be compared, and in this the boys excellent, good, average and fair. This is plus 60, 50, 40 and 30. Up to the fair, the boys performed 30. It is fair, and less than 30, 20 and 10. That was the poor and bad perform for the boys. And for the girls, plus 50, 40, 30 and 20 up to the fair performance. And less than 20, 15 and 10, the poor and bad performance has counted. So through that we can perform the test item number 4, partial curl up test, for the abdominal strength and endurance. Thank you.